It's nearly Christmas. I can't believe that. I'm so excited. So what's been your highlight so far?
Everything. Mine was definitely basics. It was so cool.
I enjoyed the GP attachments. They were sweet.
Without a doubt, community medicine, period.
How long has that community medicine been going on for?
Not long, I think. I think Professor Kathy Jackson started it about 2 years ago.
Wow, it's so crucial to our training. I can't imagine what we would do without it.
Just think what the world must have been like before it. Like in the olden days when our lectures were all at university.
Did you know that Dr. Sinclair was the president of the New Medical Society in 1960?
Really? Don't you mean the 1920s?
Yes, around then. It's all the same to me.
Just think how different community medicine would have been back then, before the advent of community medicine training.
Yeah.
God bless Kathy Jackson. God bless Christmas.